Rebels! It's Saturday evening. We're going to go in this Target right here, and we are on our way. It's a Big Fun Columbus toy store where 21 Pilots had did that music video. I'm going to insert that right here. See what they have.
Hey, what's up, man? Aren't you that gamer on Rebels Reptiles and Games? Okay, Rebels, let's check this stuff out first. Got some Landos. Oh, we've got some He-Man. Let's see what we've got. Fisto. Andra, He-Man, Skelegod, nope, got Merman, Evil-Lyn, Stratos, and I picked this up yesterday, I'm still glad I got it, freaking awesome. We gonna find anything today, Woody? Buzz Lightyear. 3¾. They're cool. Some Jurassic Park. A little bit of Transformers. Mr. Freeze. Some DC Multiverse. That's cool, Blight. Nope. Nothing real cool. Oh, some Joes. Snake Eyes stuff. Man. I would love to see some new Joes. Here's the new Doctor Strange, $31.49. Batman in shorts, and it looks like all Riddlers. Bob Ross. These are kind of cool. They glow in the dark. Very neat. Very cool. Some Michael Myers.
I'm being dead serious.
Does he like it?
I think he likes it. Hello.
She's Spawn. There's the Cygor. So another gunslinger Spawn. I wonder if he's $12 here. I'll check him out. More Batman with the boxing gloves. Riddler with the boxing gloves. Bunch of Dr. Fates. Phantom of the Opera. A Batmobile? Batmobile's pretty sweet.
They ain't got nothing.
But that's alright. It's okay. We're going to get Big Fun Toys. It's going to be pretty awesome. You guys will dig it. So we'll see you there. Short North, Columbus, Ohio, and we are heading to Big Fun Toys. Let's check it out.
This is their window. They always have some cool stuff in their entry windows. Some old school G.I. Joes hanging in there. Very cool. Here we are, guys. On bunch of Transformers. Tons.
We have
some Marvel Legends. Along with some toy biz. Yeah, I sure will.
This is my wife doesn't know I'm here.
Oh, and unless that's the case. Yeah.
No.
Villain.
Oh, that Terragram is tight, guys.
Yeah, man.
Oh, my gosh.
That is immense.
Woo!
Let's see. Got the party bus.
We got a lot of box stuff right now.
Oh, that's awesome. I'll peek over here a minute so I get some video of that. Yeah, I haven't been in here for a while. This is a great place, though.
Yeah. 1 billion. No, though. I climb up there. I don't care.
Look at all these jokes. Very cool. And some Power Ranger people, check these out. Some Voltron. Hot Toys. You guys got a lot of new stuff since last time I've been in here.
We're keeping up, trying to keep up with it.
Awesome. Unless they got stuck. Give me that. Then they have a ton of stuff back here too, Rebels. Bunch of stuff. Revelations. Linus? Actually, do need him. I wonder how much you're asking for him. 20 is not terrible. There's some fun school Joes up here. Not hard to see. Some NECA stuff. Bunch of NECA stuff, guys. Holy crap. Look at all of this. Some Boglins. So much awesome goodness. So freaking awesome.
defining moments figures go for. I do have that material.
Hayden loves the anime stuff. He stayed in the car though. He didn't want to come in. Wrestlers. Awesome. Some Spawn up there. That's sweet.
$7. Sold.
I think these are pretty sweet too. Zombie Wolverine, that's pretty sweet.
You?
So the good thing is these guys here are priced. And also the...
It's right after the clothes won't be on the ladder. Oh.
I was literally saying, they're going to be happy when we leave. I'm like, thank God these guys are gone.
They'll be like, what's the joke?
Like, I mean, jumbo, like, all of them. That was a lot louder.
Stewart. Thank you.